It looks like people were here. Are you sure it's okay to use this? This might be someone's base. It's vacant now, isn't it? Or at least it will be once any enemy occupants you encounter are eliminated. Is brute force your answer for everything? I didn't come here to fight! Huh? An enemy attack?
So it appears.
You, who have stolen our battleship and base! We have you surrounded! Come out quietly or we'll be forced to use violence!
Just as I suspected. Are you the one in charge of this base? We do not wish to resist.
This base is ours. We have also assumed control of your battleship. If you surrender peacefully, you may join our forces.
What? Which is it? If you're trying to trick us, we've got a few tricks up our own sleeve.
We don't need to resort to tricks. All units, assume your positions. We're maintaining control over this base. After all, possession is 9/10 of the law.
Come on! No!
You do best to follow my lead here, Camille Bidon. Trust me.
Wait! Come on! Damn you!
Hello everyone, XenoZoom here, and welcome back to Dynasty Warriors Gundam. Oh boy. Well, this time we've got some new allies, and let's just launch.
I'll get the enemy's attention. Launching!
Our allies are scattered. We have to defend remaining bases.
Very good. Drive the enemy away, and don't let them close to our bases!
So, Haman's Cubile is honestly a really good crowd clearing, and we'll be seeing a lot of use of it just crowd clearing areas. So I might as well at least talk about Haman now, else if there's no more talking to be done. So Haman is honestly an interesting character if you take a look at every material, considering her whole reason why she's like this is literally due to one guy who literally just let's just say couldn't keep his hands to himself, to put it lightly. Is that Loran? Jesus, Loran's actually following us. Because that. This is how Haman turned out. Of course, because of that, that also changed how Char turned out. Oh my god. I've been watching Jane Bakelin's Radiant Dawn LP again, so I've got horror on the brain.
Good.
Anyways, this mission's very weird and can be hard and hard as easy as you like. I'm gonna try and do it the semi-hard way. And there goes Emma. The Argama has retreated. I almost said the radish. And there goes Loran. That's two allies gone. So now we've got the Black Tristars, Puru 2, and Rambo Rowland's field. Probably one of the most involved missions ever, very early on. Now we've just got a crush with Hega. Now we just gotta finish this. There's because you feels very weird fighting two Cubaways back to back in a mission but it feels even weirder going from one mission having Cubaway and then another mission having Cubaway. Now we just break him down. Now, finally. Capture this field, and then we'll capture the base. And then the mission's arms. Right. Miliardos appears as an enemy. Fighting Miliardo again.
You stand absolutely no chance against my Cubulate.
I wonder.
Not for long.
Now you die.
got to bring him down. Indeed. But we've got some new allies. Even if they don't want to be our allies, I'm sure. So next time on Dynasty Warriors Gundam, we're going to the ice fields, I'm quite sure. And I'm quite sure you probably figure out who's going to be here, considering they've been here for most of the... Every time we go to the ice field, they are appearing here. So, see, this is Inazuma, signing out.